way of EA Sports, World of Boxing, and the Elevies. Now the boxers in tonight's main event.
I swear, I think it's coming for you.
Here we go with round number one. Rocky's left hand gets in there and counters beautifully. He displays great defensive skills by parrying that uppercut. Great move, he parried that hook. Wow, Marciano's crippling haymaker causes his opponent to lose his footing. Boom, and that counter haymaker sent chills down his spine. Marciano has to avoid uppercuts to the head like that one if he's going to win this fight. This could be a long night if he keeps missing like that. Wow, Marciano's got it all happening for him. That counter haymaker sent his opponent back. He counters and gets... Marciano connected big time with that right hand. See on the replay how he just dropped him? He goes for his head, but comes up with nothing but leather. Well-executed parry by Rocky.
Mario.
There's a small cut near his right eye, but it shouldn't turn out to be too bad for Liston.
Oh, Marciano counters and hits him with a pounding haymaker. Liston's on the verge of being put down. He's going to have to box with a strategy if he wants to win this round. Wow, he's off balance now. That counter. Wow, Liston's in real trouble. He goes down. He's on the floor.
Oh, my. Look at this footage. His opponent was already heading towards the mat. Still, we saw continued shots from Marciano. Shot downstairs, blocked well. Nice punch, but I think it was deflected. There's the bell, time for a break.
Easy as pie, kid. You're winning on points, and the knockdown's gonna add up to a knockout sooner. Keep on dropping that punch.
Relax for a sec, champ. We didn't take that round, okay? Okay,
So we figured out that fighting from the ground ain't a good thing. The scorecards are against us, and we can't afford to hit the canvas anymore. I want you to stay on the outside and pick off his shots one at a time.
The bell sounds and round number two begins. He staggers back from a well-timed haymaker off the counter by Marciano. Impressive time haymaker from a counter sends him off balance. Marciano comes back with a beautifully timed counter left hand. Rocky's been landing shots like that all night. No surprise that he went down there. He protects himself well there. Rocky's able to avoid a possible concussion by blocking that savage blow to the head. And the straight jab finds its home. Already sent back from that booming haymaker by Marciano. Snaps out the jab. Liston's in need of some serious help. He's going to have to find a way to keep himself on his feet. Here he's showing his boxing skills. Liston's off his feet. This replay tells it all. No surprise that he went to the canvas after that shot. Is well deserved. That knockout was exactly what he was looking for. He loves displaying his power and rubbing it in his opponent's face.
Ladies and gentlemen, courtesy of EA Sports World of Boxing and the Swanson County Fairgrounds, now the warriors of tonight's fight. From Tampa, Florida, the Magic Man, Antonio Tarver.
Counterpunch for Tarver. Jr. comes back with a big right hand.
Tarver with a good feint that leads to a hard shot.
He lands a powerful counter that sends his opponent stumbling.
Jones was abused hard by that crushing aiming.
He takes advantage of his opponent's mistake and rocks him with a forceful counter shot.
Wow, Jones' legs are trembling. How much longer can he stay on his feet?
Antonio Tarver, he gets tagged fiercely by a haymaker. It sends him to the canvas.
Tarver wanted to keep punching, but as you can see on the replay, his opponent was already on his way down.
Its home. Tarver's able to stop that punch from getting to him. Roy Jones Jr. scoring with a beautifully executed hook.
Tarver's counter skills are impressive. That haymaker made his opponent stumble back.
Roy's trying to protect his right eye, but obviously he's not having much luck.
Wow! Tarver's taking it. His opponent, and he's on the canvas.
Seeing it again, it's obvious how perfectly that punch landed from Tarver. Protecting himself.
He's overpowered by the big left-handed haymaker. Can he pull himself together?
Tarver's capitalizing on his opponent's mistake by landing that vicious.
What an amazing mistake. That haymaker dropped him like a ton of bricks.
Oh my, watch the replay and notice how he kept working and got in that other shot.
Thank you.
the start of the fight. Good move blocking that. Impressive carry by Tarver. Beautiful three-punch combo scores cleanly. Tarver makes his opponent pay for trying to get too aggressive.
Opens him up and connects with a booming haymaker. It sends him back. Opens him up and connects with a booming haymaker, which sends him back
for Tarver. And his left eye looks to be swelling up a bit.
Wow! John Kurt! His legs are losing stability. And I'm not sure.
You set the home run.
And a shocking haymaker sends him down. Let's see that replay in slow-mo. Wow, look at the big left hand take command. Protecting his body well, that could help him conserve his energy.
Ooh, Tarver counters and hits him with an evil haymaker that sends him reeling back.
What an unbelievable haymaker. That punch put him in a different time zone.
Tarver continued landing blows, as you can see during this replay. He showed some real aggression here tonight. He blocked that hook with ease. Antonio Tarver is able to cover his head well and block that punch. Threw him back. He's really in trouble now. He never even saw that punch coming.
Bang, and that's what fight fans want to see. Amazing counter haymaker from Tarver. Boom, hit with a right haymaker, and he looks completely.
You can't block it.
Oh, and the haymaker took him to the floor.
We've got to see that big left one more time. How did he ever get caught with that?
Now get some move. All right, kid. You gotta be keeping that pressure up and keep on dropping him to the mat.
We didn't get that last round, but we're not done yet. Breathe. Jeez, Al, you're burying us with all these knockdowns you're taking. We can't afford that. Block and stay on your feet.
Let's see how things go with round number two.
Tarver comes back with a beautifully timed counter left hand. If he keeps parrying so nicely, eventually it's going to lead to some excellent counter-punching opportunities.
Tarver's turned that punch over nicely. To be successful, you have to stay aggressive and keep the pressure on.
Wow! Jones' legs look weak. Can he survive?
the canvas. Now that damaging haymaker put him in his place. Let's take a look at the big action. Man, a perfect shot. Antonio Tarver's going into a shell. The crowd is starting to get into things here as his left eye is almost completely closed. Tarver's found a way to open him up and land it big time. What a shot after that setup. Jones in a bad way. I'm not sure he's fully aware of his surroundings. Let's see if he can hold on till the end of the round. Haymaker to his opponent's head. Good, clean, effective.
Watch out!
Wow, that haymaker penetrates right through him, sends him crashing down. Tarver connected big time with that right hand. See on the replay how he just dropped him? Some more fireworks here tonight. He displays great defensive skills by parrying that uppercut. Jones blocks that punch well. He punctuates that three-punch combo with a nice shot. He staggers back from a well-timed haymaker off the counter. Mosley's asking for it. There he goes. Hard punch puts it on the floor.
Oh, yeah.
Roy stunned him cold with his shot. Look how he goes down in this replay. That punch would have done damage if not for his excellent blocking skills. Wow, Jones got it all happening for him. That counter haymaker sent his opponent back. He opened him up with a thunderous haymaker. Fight fans are loving it. Roy Jones Jr. is looking to have his hand speed make the difference. Mosley's out of it. I think he could drop it any second. Roy is able to take away that punch. His opponent to hit the canvas. Let's watch the replay. Did you see that? He kept hitting him on the way down. Sugar Shane's attempt to do damage downstairs is thwarted. He works the jab. He definitely looks shaken up there. That was a huge haymaker off a successful counter. Time's up.
Get some weight. You didn't get that round, but that's okay. You gotta watch the left eye, buddy. You need to keep that left block up. Remember, judges have eyes too.
Round two is underway. Sugar Shane's nailed by a stinging counter left. Good solid counter shot lands for Jones. And now he's being abused. That devastating haymaker displaces him. Good action as the counter really wobbles him at the end of that exchange. The crowd jumps. That punch rocked him. They sense he... He goes down hard from that rushing haymaker. Let's see that knockdown from another angle. How great display by Jones. By Mosley. Big punch blocked by Roy. Cross lands flush for Mosley. That uppercut wasn't given a chance. Excellent parry. Hard shot miss for Jones. He makes him pay for going after him there. Oh, Mosley's off balance now. That as you can see during this replay, he showed some real aggression here tonight. Executed that defensive move. Great counter skills. And follows it up with a huge haymaker that sends him back. Great move by Jones. The crowd's going wild. They sense that there could be a knockout at any moment. Jones! That one sent him over the edge. He falls to the ground. He's hurt. Jones on fire here tonight. And he wants the world to see it. Let's take another look how he kept hammering his opponent. He wouldn't let up, even on the way down. Aggressive fighting has worked well for him. Expect to see more of the same in his future bouts.